always love dressing up and having a bit of fun at Brighton Pride.
We're here with Out to Swim. It's our gay swimming club.
Brighton Pride!
My idea was to go colourful, and this is pretty much the result I got of that.
Wow, fabulous. Looking fabulous in the waves. Have a great time.
Yeah, good to see you again.
This is Chris Geary.
And Eric DeChavis.
In Brighton Pride.
2015.
Let's go.
Yeah!
La 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 la.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
With Brighton Gay Men's Chorus, it's our 10th anniversary year.
We've all dressed up. We've got our extravaganza in the centre with Miss CC, and we are her Beach Boys.
Hello, Altina from London.
And I'm Cleo.
I'm Dexter.
I'm John.
Where are you from?
I'm from the Philippines.
Sarah, and I'm from Brighton.
Victor, I'm from Colombia.
My name is Clebson, I'm from Brazil.
My name's Ed, and I'm from Brighton.
Stuart from Brighton.
Matthew from London.
Sam from Brighton.
Chris from Windsor.
Claire.
Harris.
Satira.
Bryony.
I'm Davina Sparkle, dear, and I'm from Brighton. Hello, boys and girls. How are you having a lovely Pride? Nice to see you.
Luis from Colombia.
Armand and Miranda.
Come on, Miranda.
Let's get it right.
It's a good day.
Love it.
Brighton is really fun. I love Brighton.
Every year is fantastic, and it just goes better.
So what's the day all about?
Well, to celebrate individuality, but also to celebrate being human and just loving life, yeah.
Men, women, in between, we love them all.
Atmosphere is very vibrant, it's very nice. Yeah, it's very lovely.
Your eyes are amazing.
Oh, thank you very much. They're natural.
It's a celebration, but it's also meaningful. Just being free.
I can wear my heels, I can wear my nails, and I can be as fabulous as I can.
It's where the city comes together to celebrate diversity.
Just the tolerance to actually accept people for the way they are and not try and pigeonhole them.
It's a real opportunity to remind people that there is a T in LGBT.
It's the 25th anniversary. There's loads of people who are coming from all over the country and from all over the world just to celebrate gay life.
We're from Domestic in General, so we're a large employer in Brighton, and yeah, we're proud to be down here and supporting the community.
What does Pride mean to you as a straight person?
It's basically a chance to celebrate everybody, and I think it's amazing that you can come out and celebrate together.
I first came to Brighton in 1950. I'm 92 years old.
Be whoever you want to be and enjoy it.
I'm Andrew, based in London. I own a company called Andor Arts, which is a production and arts company. We've got about 25 in this group, and down there we've got a group of 11 monkeys. Okay. And back there we've got a group of lotuses, it's about and phalluses. We wanted to bring something a bit more artistic and political back to Pride. Pride itself, it's an opportunity to remember all the struggles that everyone went through, and also a chance to really think about the struggles that other countries still have. It's very easy for us to live in a bubble and forget about all of the things that are going on in Syria and Russia. It's not only other countries, it's just as difficult for people growing up in the UK, so it's about giving that voice and that confidence and standing up for that.
young, how many prides have you done now?
This is what? My second one.
Are you old enough to remember the first one 25 years ago?
God, no. No. Only 19.
25 year celebration of Pride history. How old's your beard? 4 years.
That's like a massive community feel, and it's just such a good vibe.
It's basically a day to celebrate diversity.
All our equality laws have exemptions for religious organisations. That is shameful.
Pride is all about the whole family coming out. It's not just about gay and lesbian, it's about everybody coming out and enjoying themselves. That's what it's about.
What are you dressed as?
A phallus. A rainbow phallus. Oh, okay. If you're going to let naked women walk down the road, we're going to be penises. Yeah.
And you're not judged. Everybody has fun and they know how to laugh.
Eight bums on parade.
Pride and Pride!
Obviously, here for the Cinderfella pantomime, which is going to be going ahead next year as well. So get your tickets.
You're going for 25 years in Brighton. Can you remember what you were doing 25 years ago?
Oh no, I don't think I was born, darling, so I can't tell you what I was doing 25 years ago.
We're Dykes on Bikes, Sussex branch, so it's all the girls come from all over to join the parade.
Enjoy myself and having a fabulous gay day.
Brighton in a day out, especially on Pride, it's fantastic gorgeousness.
I live in Brighton.
You look fabulous, right?
Thank you very much.
It's a celebration of where we've come from and what we still need to do, really.
Brighton Pride is such an amazing place to be, so make sure if you didn't come this year, next year you come down here.
Everyone's in high spirits, I'm having a nice coffee, the sun is still shining, so hopefully guys, see you guys next year.